Alright guys, what's going on? It's Nock. We're doing the unthinkable here. And we are doing this for a third episode. I know. Nearly an hour of gameplay dedicated to this single puzzle. Normally I would have pulled out the pens and paper by now, but no. I don't want to pull out the pens and paper. We was very, very close in the last episode. And I don't feel like I want to take a break and step away from this at the moment. I feel like I need to keep going. So that's what we're going to do. I apologise for the repetitiveness of seeing this puzzle over and over again. I do really do apologise, but we are going for it this time. And fingers crossed we will achieve our destiny, our goal, whatever you want to call it. Fulfill our destiny is probably a better thing to say. Not right. So we have this. We have this. That is where one has to stay. That is my only issue, though, blocking off. So still need to take two more of these up. There's something else that I'm quite worried about as well, but I'm not going to talk about it just at this moment in time. So this is where I'm going to do this. This one then becomes our pushed up one. Our next one slots in on the left side of the four, to make four, I should say. Thank you. think. Think I'm there. Not there. Abort. Now push them up. Yes, boys, we did it. And girls, of course. If you've stuck with about the last hour of this puzzle, I appreciate it. Thank you very much. The other thing I also appreciate is save spots after every level, Mike. Alright, let's look to see what sort of things we've got going on here. Push this up, then the only way this one can go is against wall, and that will block them both in, so we don't want to do that. And doing that is blocking all this in. That's actually killed the puzzle. Against the wall at the top wouldn't be a massive disaster, but then that means I can't move this one next to it, which is like I think my main aim at the moment. Excuse me. So let's do this. So now I have the space to... access on this side, I can't push anything across here. And that's the puzzle, is how do I create the access on this side? That just traps everything. Leave everything like that for now. There's no point in doing that top bit until we've worked out the rest of it. So even if I could have moved that there, it doesn't really help us because... second one down, so the one underneath the top one has to move left. Which we can do by doing this. There we go. Alright. Create the space for this first. Right, so we can push that across there. So let's do that as well. Before I bring any other of these into play. Blocking that off there. Actually do. This could actually probably stay there till the end. Thinking out loud. Spaces. This goes all the way across. Push this one in. And the goofed. If that were the two top, like in the top positions there, still not going to help me. Should have gone here. If I'd have only pushed it down rather than pushing it up. Alright. Just remember exactly what you did there, Nock. And we'll have this solved in this episode as well. Big ask, I know. sure I cleared all these top ones before, didn't I? Video. Slowly, just to make sure I don't make the mistake. Alright, so push that one down. That's the bit I messed up on last time. Huzzah! Alright guys, thank you very much for watching, I appreciate it. Hopefully made up for a little bit there with the two souls in the single episodes. Music's changed. Ooh, what could that mean? Make sure you come back in the next episode to find out, guys. As always, thank you very much for watching. I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.